Greetings! I'm Trinket and welcome back to Niche here with the Legacy of Adam. We have many creatures. Over 1,000 food, but it's gonna go down real fast if we don't keep up with our expanding family. Let's see who's left to move. You are. Did you have offspring, Almond Butter? I don't remember. Oh, you're waiting for her to grow up. Get that food. Got it. Oh, you can get this nut. That'll give us a little extra food. Get a nut and push the tree. Get a nut. Those two are staying right there. I don't remember who you mated with. Unless it was Mace. I think it was Mace. Yeah, I don't want you to have your baby yet because we had such a big boom already. Oh, forgot to name you last time. I guess you shall be Israsi for the rest of your life. Let's give you your surname, which is Sunbeam. At least you carry poison things. Now it's time to start collecting. I missed you too. I'm not sure how. Look at her little pinky tail. She's so cute. We call her Mousy. Mousy Anikova. Looks like Kutan's last baby. He never got to see her. And she is so cute. She actually has a mask. But her fur is black and red brown. And her horn her red black. Oh, I can just barely see anything. She's got hemophilia pretty bad. But other than that, she's awesome. Let's concentrate on that for her, and I really don't want to move you off of her, just in case. And then you have had offspring. I want you to start collecting food from here. We also missed you last time. What? Well, somebody had a baby with B, so... And Kenovia? I think you had a couple of offspring. One. Well, she carries poison fangs. I think that's your daughter. Yes. Let's start collecting food. You two are not old enough. What I would want him to carry on is this. And this. blood clotting. Think it was his normal? Yes. Give the family food. Giuseppe has mated and left these babies unattended. Get two more food. Nice. And I want you to scoot over here. Can you get something from there? Nope. Is there anywhere for you to pick anything up? Oh, there's gonna be more babies. I know that. I want to see yours. As we turn to the next day. She doesn't carry what I wanted her to. Let's find the blood clotting and that. And you can stay there. Hello, you're still here. And now you two can breed. Oh, you got a piece of food. Let's get this bunny. Why did I bring you over here, Gee? Ah, I see. For you. Clean this area up. Boom. Kilo, bye. Oh, Kilo. I don't like when bunnies steal our food. Bunny. There's a carrot. There's a bunny. Baby unintended, you come down here so that she can come over here and collect all of that. bonus you get. Anybody who's no longer breeding can, as I said, hook from that. And go underwater to try to, Yeesh. Well, that started happening. You just stay nearby. Peanut butter. You have no offspring. I want you to start going that way. Oh, there's a dark spot there. I'm very, very worried. There's a dark spot there. Yeah, now I think this baby will be safe. Get that mole. But rainy. Rainy for Pokemon. She wants him to be her donor. And then your mirror's like, will you be a donor? And he's like, okay. She's gonna come over here and grab that grass. Puppy! I don't think she's actually over here. Carry Berry. Uh-oh. Don't like the darkness. You can come up here. And that baby should be fine now. Isco is like staring at this baby. I wonder if they could steal babies. I mean, not hurt them, but like make them wanderers that follow them around. That was Raposi. Oh, he has the ears, carries a snout. Let's make it more prominent. I want to breed you one last time. Oh, I saw somebody. Is it's you. You also did not get a name for some reason. Why? Why are so many of them missing their names? And you started collecting from that? Nobody hurts our family. And then we have little Lucas over here. If he were bigger, I'd send him to get that clam shell. We could try to dig. Light up that spot. I don't trust it. Thank you. Thank you, Kutata. Thank you. Now it's time for you to provide for your family. You kind of cannot. You're cute. Keoid. Sunglow. Just love the way he looks. How about sesame? Sesame Kuban. Who's your father? Kuban. You have three offspring. Oh, the twins. Sesame Kuban. Then we also have this little guy, Ace. No nuke here. Right here. And this baby over here. Sunglow. I just not have the whole island immunity. Oh dear. That's what his mother carries, but she doesn't want to mate with Lindu again. She's more interested in somebody else. Perhaps. Just perhaps. Because he's like, hi. He's gonna try to entice her and actually worked. He wants to try and get that clam. He's not able to, but that's fine. Oh no, the mole's gonna fall. These siblings want to try and get that. Uh-oh, there's a dark spot. Your twinsies can not, and your mother's gonna start getting food. Why not one last baby for Fluffy? I think that was actually the male that she was supposed to bring, but then he was close enough. And then there is you, Lavelle. You have a couple of offspring. No wonder the eyes weren't good. And I think you should maybe have your baby. And just one takes 2 days. We have 1,008 food. You are perfectly healthy, though. Maybe we'll go with some good hind legs. And turn to the next day. Ooh. My goodness, she's adorable. Let's see the other babies. Is that for here? Yes. Okay, Stinky Tail and Poison Finger Sussums. There's D and C. Can get an I and F. D-I-F-D. Oh, good. Very good. We name you. No. Wait, I need an R. Keep the R. Now I need a T. That's Lily, not little. Butterscotch. I think that's... I'm just gonna leave her name as Butterscotch. And then Taku, I guess you're keeping your name, but let's give you your last name of Sarasi. And my My throat is sore. I'm gonna get a drink real quick. Okay. Right. These two. Actually, let's place in stripes. We never had anything filled. Stripes. Horns? Yes, horns. Oh my, but peanut butter. And looks like we're out of time. Until next time, bye!